The public's cooperation when in an evacuation order is paramount. That allows us, in this case here, we had a gentleman in a wheelchair, so that took two of our staff extra time to help that gentleman with a wheelchair get out of the building. So if you're able, it's very important for you to follow the directions of the firefighters or emergency personnel who are on the scene to evacuate and get out of the area that is deemed to be a danger.